We have developed an anti-gang strategy
that is harmless, needs sufficient punishment
for officials to deal with the situation.